and then look at this DA mark.
Yeah.
So you can see the throw is bigger here on the number 7, and number 5, it's tighter, it's smaller. Yeah. So that just explains what you're getting out of the 2DA. So it's a preference, it's what you're used to, what you're comfortable with. That's the one you want to go with.